And following increasing insecurity in Plateau, the Special Task Force Operation Safe Haven has warned residents against taking the law into their hands in the guise of self-defense. Media Officer of the Task Force, Major Ishaku Takwa, gave the warning in a statement issued in Jos. Takwa faltered the consistent call on residents of the state to defend themselves, saying such calls would escalate the security challenges bedeviling the state. The media officer also urged citizens of the state to continue to give support to security agencies towards restoring lasting peace and security in the state. Takwa also advised the people to shun violence, hatred, and tolerate one another for peace to reign.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.